Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 700 Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.1 6th question. The question is, the marks out of 100 obtained by a group of students in a science test are 85, 76, 90, 85, 39, 48, 56, 95, 81 and 75. We have to find the highest and the lowest marks obtained by the students. Then second question, range of the marks obtained. Next, third, mean marks obtained by the group. First we are going to find highest and lowest marks. First question answer. Highest mark. In this we can found from 85, here 90 is there, then 95. So the highest mark is 95. Highest mark is 95. Next, lowest mark. Here the lowest mark is 48, 39. So 39 is a lowest mark. Marks obtained by, the highest mark is 95 and lowest mark is 39. And the second question, range of the marks. Is range is equal to highest mark minus lowest mark. Here the highest mark is 95 minus 39 is equal to 5 minus 9 is not possible. So we are borrowing from here. Now 15 minus 9 is equal to 6. Next here we have 8. 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. So range of the mark is equal to 56 marks. And next, third question, they ask us to find mean mark. Mean is equal to sum of all observations. Sum of all observations divided by number of observations. Is equal to, we'll write it this side. Sum of all observations is equal to 85 plus 76 plus 90 plus 85 plus 39 plus 48 plus 56 plus 95 plus 81 plus 75 divided by, we have to find total number of observations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 members. We have to divide it by 10. Now we are going to add. Now we are going to add all the ones place. 5 plus 1, 6, 11, 17, 25, 34, 39, 45, 50. Remaining 5 is there. Now we are going to add all the tens place. 7, 15, 24, 29, 33, 36, 44, 53, 60, 68, and we have another 5, so 73 divided by 10. Now when we are dividing by 10, 0, 0 gets cancelled, 73. Therefore mean marks of the group is 73 marks. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.